This is a priority queue, an abstract data type in which an item with a high priority is served before an item with a low priority. It can be used for process scheduling, bandwidth management, or even sorting. If we queue the elements of an array into it and dequeue them, we will get a reverse sorted array. A priority queue is an abstract data type. We can use an array, a linked list, or most efficiently, max binary heap to implement it. Max binary heap is a complete binary tree. Each node of it is greater than or equal to its children. When we add an item, it first inserts it at the first possible leaf and sifts it up if it's greater than its parent. Here we add 98 to the heap. Initially, it gets inserted as a leaf. As it's greater than its parent, we bubble it up by swapping them and continue until it becomes the root of the tree. This way, we can be sure after each insertion, our max heap is still a max heap.